In the case where the target balls are not anywhere near the pallina, then you would hold the string that you've been given to the top of the target ball or the pallina and extend it out as far as you can. Then come to the other end with the string and measure from the bigger ball to the end of that string. That will give you that distance. Now there may be, that would tell you basically the distance between the one ball to the other.